Good evening, hello everybody else. Welcome to NorseRoyally.com, the vlog for everything inspirational, for everything beautiful in life. And I am your youngest philanthropist for the day, Usanele _K, hashtag the real Usanele. Well, the year is about to end, and 2018, what a year it has been. And some of us didn't actually enjoy this year. Like, Abani Reds, we had financial problems. There's so many problems that they had coming their way. But, like, what I can tell you is that you must be grateful, Usi, you actually made it this far. Usapila, even in this day. Because I'm sure we've got a few more days left until we wrap up this whole year. So whatever you were going through, whether you were going through the hardest times, but if you're still here, and you're still breathing, and you're still around, you're still alive, be thankful for that. You know, what I've learned in life is that you never actually know how strong you are until being strong is your only option. You see, when you get to that phase, or when you face a situation which forces you to actually be on strong mode, that's when you know that you're actually stronger than you can ever imagine. So whatever you may be going through, just always have faith and have hope and never give up on kneeling down and talking.